Education. Education is the most important thing for personal, social and economic development. It is important to live with happiness and prosperity. Education empowers mind that will be able to conceive good thoughts and ideas. It enables students to do analysis while making life decisions. A free education is important for many poor families. According to international human rights law, primary education shall be compulsory and free of charge. Free primary education is fundamental in guaranteeing everyone has access to education. However, in many developing countries, families often cannot afford to send their children to school, leaving millions of children of school age deprived of education. Despite of international obligation, some states keep on imposing fees to access primary education. But there are often indirect costs associated with school books, uniform or travel that prevent children from low-income families' access to school. Education is the purest thing to pass on to the growing generation. But in today's world, education is also corrupted. People had made education as a source of income and exploitation to poor families. So here I, Neha Das, take a positive step towards society and growing generation by providing them free primary education. I teach to some slums children in an Anganwadi located nearby my home, immediately after my dispersal of college with Asha Didi of Anganwadi, every day for an hour. I am doing this since I passed my high school last year, as I had saw how my father had worked hard to provide education to me and give access to me and my younger sister to school. They enjoy with me very much. They are a part of my life and I want to do something helpful for them. So what can be better than a free education in this competitive world? So I want to encourage others as well to do such things that affect the less fortunate in a positive way. Thank you.
May I come in, ma'am? Follow me.
कभी भी बिना पूछे।